see that wound?
Please?
It's really bleeding. You're gonna need that taken care of.
Yeah, it's blood.
Shit.
No, it's okay. Lingard and David are close friends. We can count on him to help you.
Medical facility is right nearby.
It'll be quiet this time of night, too.
Yeah.
Okay. But let's be quick.
Unless they sound the alarm. You know they're going to be checking on Javi sooner or later. Yeah, there's blood and knife. I guess we should have taken care of that.
Can they really hit targets over a mile away?
Not these, but some models. Javi, it's probably best if Lingard doesn't see these guns.
Mm-hmm.
He and David might be tight, but he's still part of Richmond's leadership council.
I'll keep watch with Ava.
Okay.
Do any of them have laser sights?
That guy looks like a zombie.
Clem?
Clementine!
Shit, Javi, what happened to you?
Ran into a little trouble.
Yeah, into a blade.
That looks like it must have hurt.
I just need to get it cleaned up.
Still hurts.
You surprised me. Thought you were someone else.
Hmm. Who did you expect?
Who were you expecting?
I know this wouldn't exactly look innocent to Joan or David.
Is it innocent?
Yes, I guess, I think so. I'm mostly here to talk with Lingard about where AJ is now. Anyway, I can't leave Richmond with that herd out there.
Something tells me Lingard doesn't care what you're doing.
He's been out of it since I got here.
He's alive. Poor dumb bastard.
That's gonna need more than just cleaning, Javi. Mm-hmm. I can stitch that for you. I can't promise it'll look great once it heals.
She sounds older.
Better than nothing, though.
Have you done this before?
Done this before?
Yeah, I have. On myself, actually. In much worse conditions.
Hmm.
You'll be fine.
Alright, let's go for it.
Huh. Let me see if I can find a needle and thread for that.
Clem. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
You're hurt? Where?
I started bleeding. I know, it's a thing. I've traveled with women before, and they all had it.
That way your voice is deeper all of a sudden.
What is it? I mean, like, why is it... I just don't understand.
You're growing up. It's all
it
part of
it. It means you're growing up. Blossoming into your, you know, like, womanhood. Your body is developing, and then things change, but it'll be okay.
Okay.
I can take you back to Kate. She can help you with
she give you better advice, right?
Bobby, worry about yourself right now.
It's so funny.
We need to find a needle and thread to stitch you up first.
Right now.
Oh, right.
Yeah, take off that shirt so she can stitch you. Talk to him, slap him. Why am I going to wake him up? I thought Clementine could do it. Why again? What's in here?
Penicillin.
Hmm.
Not what I'm looking for.
Could help against infection with the wound, all right?
Cody. Hmm. Not much left. It looks like painkillers are in high demand.
I wouldn't steal any medicine if I were you. It really doesn't go over well.
Can't be in more trouble than I am now. I'll take them.
Well, these could come in handy.
She noticed that. Alright, so we search. It's just opening various stuff. So I want to find all I can before we find the thing and then we're in another cutscene. But it's all just opening stuff, alright? And I don't know which one's which. I would think it would be in here, so let's look at this.
Just pills.
I'm just trying to explore all content and stuff.
Here we go.
Okay, so I guess the rest is in that.
Jackpot. Needle and thread.
Yeah, I thought so.
All sterilized and ready to go.
I just want to talk to him, see what happens.
Wake up! Talk to me!
Dr. Lingard? Dr. Lingard? Dr. Lingard? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I jumped.
Does he look like he can hear you?
He's like drugged up or something.
Hey, this is just what you're looking for.
Oh, that.
They.
I didn't even see what he picked up. Yeah, you put that.
Kate'll take care of you.
Over where it's bleeding, you know.
Think I remember how to do this.
I thought he found antiseptic or something. I didn't see what that was.
Okay. Hold still. Try not to breathe.
Yeah, try not to scream.
Look, I know I'm probably not the best person to talk to about that stuff before.
You weren't that bad. Thanks for, you know, being here.
Basically, all this means is you could become a mom, if you wanted.
Funny. I already felt like a mom.
Hmm.
Jane said I was more of a mom than she'd ever be.
Everything turned green. Another flashback.
This stinks. Literally and figuratively.
Oh, Jane.
At least this is the last of them. From here on out, we have Hal's to ourselves.
Why do we have those?
Sounds nice, right? Now we just need some disinfectant. Get that smell out of there once and for all.
What happens now? It'll do for now.
It'll do for now. Feels good to have a roof over our heads, at least.
Oh, just dumping them. And where's our roof?
Ew.
Carver got what was coming, but just look at him.
Looks like
a fucking monster to do that.
There's a giant maggot on top of him.
Kenny and Carver deserved each other. Both crazy pieces of shit.
Kenny.
No good to anyone.
Kenny was insane.
The world is better without them.
You're right. Kenny was a monster.
That's why he had to go.
Jane's not gonna remember that for long. She's dead now.
Never want to look at that sick fuck's body again. Here, take a load off. I've got the little goofball.
I don't remember who Carver is.
I'll never get used to this. I just don't have that motherly instinct you've got.
Hmm. Yep. How do we not see them? They're standing right in front of us.
Remember what I taught you. Sweep and stab.
Sweep and stab? E. Q. Oh, she did it? I'm falling off the thing with the monster zombie walker thing. Nobody here but us corpses.
Shit. Climb, I'm coming.
You've got the baby though. We must take. Yeah. Jam it right in that eye socket. There you go.
That was too close.
Too close equals dead. She's still alive.
Come on, we can get out this way.
How do you stop the baby from crying all the time? That's be the hardest situation in a zombie apocalypse like this. Baby crying? You can't stop the baby from crying.
I was pretty worried about you.
So walkers come.
But I guess I didn't need to be. You had things handled. Like usual.
Oh, I learned from the best.
That's because I learned from the best.
I'm glad you're okay. If only Rebecca could see you two together. You guys don't even need me. I just get in the way. You're more than capable on your own. You proved that back there.
Oh, we don't need... Your family.
Your family. We're all family. Rebecca would feel the same way.
Thanks, Clem.
She will remember that. Instead of Jean will remember that.
Go on, take him. He wants his other mom.
Aw.
Thanks, Clem.
We'll always have each other.
Not exactly.
As long as we have that, we'll be okay.
Well, we already know how the story began. 13 months later. They don't have each other. She's walking alone. She doesn't even have AJ. Was this back at the settlement? Where is this? Aww. That doesn't look very sturdy. Try knife.
Whoa there, Clem. It's just me.
You don't want to call out in case it is a walker.
What the hell do you want? I'm really glad I found you.
That makes one of them.
Clementine, I know this is hard. I'm so sorry about what happened with AJ.
This is when she left them.
Really?
Right after.
I am. What happened wasn't easy for any of us.
He needs me.
You have to give AJ back, please. He needs me. I need him. That's just not gonna happen, Clem.
Then you're all gonna die.
It's not much, but... Here.
If I were her, I'd be trying to kill them one by one. Like in a stealthy manner. We got an energy bar. AJ's doodle. Chili and beans. And a water bottle. We can only take one thing? Is that what it is? Because I want to take this. But... realistically speaking, she's gonna need this and this, or this, food and water. She's giving it all to us, isn't she? Nope, she has a can opener. Oh, we get to take and look at everything? Okay, let's look at the thing last then. Energy bar. And here's water for the thirsty time. Yep. Thirsty time. And the drawing, saving for last. Picture.
David wanted you to have that. AJ drew it just after you... It calmed him down.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Consider it a peace offering? We care about you.
Yeah.
Just try to remember that even if it feels wrong, people can still be trying to do the right thing by you. Listen.
It's a funny way of showing it.
And right now, you're hurting. Whatever you do, you can't let what happened get to you. You need to keep a level head. Plan for after that. You're strong, but that won't get you far if you don't
kill you all.
Or where you're headed.
Make it on my own.
I can make it on my own, just like I always have. I don't need anybody else.
I don't blame you. Just don't overestimate what you're actually capable of. For me, staying alive has always been about finding people I could trust as much as they trusted me. That's what the new frontier has been. A silver lining. Made me feel worth a damn. Kept me going in the worst of times. You'll find yours. I know you will. Someone, or something.
You stole mine.
They're out there.
You people stole mine! You know that!
You'll just have to find something new that-
Shut the hell up!
Oh, grow the hell up, kid. You think this was easy for any of us?
Let's fight.
You're not the only one suffering. We all are. You're just not adult enough to make the tough decisions. You're gonna have to accept this world for what it is, sooner or later. Or else you won't survive it. Trust me.
I don't need your fucking pity. Or your shitty supplies.
I came here thinking we could find some common ground. I don't want to be wrong. Let's at least not leave things on a bad note this time.
No, I'm pissed.
What do you say?
Ooh. Please, yeah, they took AJ. Screw her.
The fucking hell, kid.
Get the hell out of here, bitch.
Ooh.
I hope the best for you out there, kid. I really do.
Next, just give me a gun. Take you down one by one. And I'll take AJ. But we know that's not the way it happened. Of course this is going to affect how things
keeps me going.
Go with Ava
There's
now.
There's things I have to stay alive to do. So, what do you think?
Her voice is so much deeper.
I think I'm getting better.
I owe you one.
I owe you one.
Add it to the pile.
All three.
You coming?
I still have to ask Lingard about AJ.
I haven't slapped him yet. Oh, there he goes.
Hello, Clementine. Javier. Thought you were rotting in a cell with David. Any chance he got out too?
Oh, those eyes.
I hate to think about what Joan might do to him. Despite all her pleasantries, she's a cruel bitch.
Yeah, she took him.
Joan took him before I got out. I haven't seen him since.
That poor bastard. He's not getting out. Guess there's only one sure way to get away from Joan these days.
Why do you care if David got out? He deserves what's coming to him.
If you think that, you don't know David.
I know he's the reason I lost AJ.
When AJ recovered, David was the one who stepped up. Took personal responsibility for that kid.
You say that like it's a good thing. I really doubt he was a positive influence.
Mm-hmm.
David's the reason the kid's better off now than he's ever been. You can be as mad as you want about how things panned out.
Clem can judge that.
The fact of the matter is, David's been good for AJ, among others.
Clem can be the judge of that.
She doesn't need to be.
Well, she will be.
As a doctor, I'm telling you, he's in better shape now than when I first saw him.
Yeah, because he was sick when you
that
first saw him.
That was because he was sick.
There you go.
He would have stayed sick too if I had listened to you. Doctor.
Doctor.
I stand by what I said.
No, you're sitting down.
If David's taken such good care of him, why did he tell me to ask you where AJ is?
That's what this is about, then. You... You want to know where the boy is?
Yeah, how old is he now? 2, 3, 2 and a half? No, don't do that now.
What do you want?
I just want to die. I want you to inject this into me.
Some doctor, anyway. Who knows if he operates on you or does something on you that he's not high off his skull. You're crazy.
Are you crazy?
That's just the way it is. When your brother found me, he got me to care about everything I'd given up on. My life. Other people. Even this goddamn place. Without him around, I don't want to care anymore.
Just tell me where he is!
Then you won't have any reason to do it.
Huh. I'm not gonna shoot him up with that thing and inject him, no way. No.
Javi, I have to know. I've been looking for too long.
Yeah.
I can't lose him now.
Get blackmailed and kill him?
Not when I'm this
close. Can't do that. You're gonna inject yourself with it.
I'm sorry, Clem. We can't do this.
No, I have to. If you won't, I will.
Clem, stop. He's not in his right mind. You can't do this.
Let go of me. I'm taking the deal.
We'll find AJ, just not this way.
There is no other way. Where is...
You can consider the deal.
Oh. You can't inject yourself? God.
No! Javi!
I know you're capable of
how
it.
How could you?
So be it. It's your funeral. Especially now. Now that Joan's rounding up all alleged traitors.
Some doctor.
You better hope she doesn't find you.
Hang in there, buddy.
Oh, hey.
Why am I telling him hang in there, buddy?
Hi, Clementine.
What the fuck are you doing here?
She's with me.
Alright. We didn't leave on good terms in the flashback.
You all good?
Yeah. We're all set.
Let's roll.
Good to see you.
Haha. That's a funny look on her face. I got my bat.
Javi! You're back! And Clementine!
Thanks for the warm welcome.
Just surprised to see you is all.
Guys, this is Ava.
Oh,
she's...
yeah, I know who she is. She's got a hell of a punch.
Nice to meet you.
Good to see you, Ava. Oh, hell. You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It looks worse than it is. Don't worry about it.
Kate's lying down in the other room for a bit.
So you got the guns, huh?
We got them, all right. One for you, and one for you. Save this one for you.
No, I've already got one.
Present. Oh, he's disappointed because he couldn't give her something.
Actually, it wouldn't hurt to have another.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Be a two-gun shooter.
What took you so long?
We went to see Dr. Lingard.
At night? I'm kind of surprised he was sober.
He wasn't.
It's gotta be a stressful job. Looking after an entire community? Can't say I approve of the way he blows off steam, though.
He was out of it.
He was definitely not 100% there. That's for sure.
Sounds about right.
Why don't you go talk to Kate, okay?
Okay.
The sun will be rising in a few hours. Joan's people know we're holed up here, and they're gonna come looking for us. All of us.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Maybe it's not as bad as we think, fucking figures.
And there's no going anywhere with those things blocking our exit.
They like me. That has to help somehow.
Just because they like you doesn't mean they're gonna like the rest of us.
We're sitting ducks up here.
We can't just wait around here to get shot. That's for damn sure.
Can't give up.
We have to help my dad.
Hey, we can do this.
Yeah.
We've gotten out of tougher jams before, haven't we?
I mean, right. Sure. But this is different. We can't just cut and run. Not with the herd out there. Like it or not, we're fucking stuck in Richmond. Now how the fuck are we gonna put the brakes on this thing?
Joan and her people are going to be at the square, right? We need to bring the fight to them.
We go after Joan, our problems are solved.
Great. So, how do we do that?
It's a good question. Joan will probably have a full security detail with her. She'll be insulated. From us and from anybody in Richmond who doesn't agree with what she's doing.
Fine allies.
If there are good people left in Richmond who are against what Joan's doing, we need to ask for their help. If we can talk to the people at the trial, present the case to everyone in Richmond, we might not have to do this on our own. We light the match, the people do the rest.
After we take Joan out, we're gonna need some way out of this mess. I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm not much of a runner.
We've got a truck, a big one, that we used to use for Walker defense. It's a little busted up, but it's way better than nothing.
People are gonna be patrolling these streets looking for us. How far away is this truck?
I'll show you. We've been expanding, pushing out further, making the safe zone even bigger. Can't promise you they've cleared all the walkers yet, but that's where the truck's parked.
I could spit and hit it.
We steal that thing, nothing will be able to stop us.
Steal what?
Hey.
Truck?
Jesus, Javi, is that blood on your shirt? You said it wasn't that bad.
It isn't.
How the hell did this happen?
It isn't.
You're bleeding right through that bandage. You should have told me.
I'm not gonna say that.
You got in.
I got myself stabbed.
Things went a little sideways at the end. Gabe got in the way. A guard came after me and he stabbed me in the shoulder.
I still blamed him.
I thought you guys were gonna be careful out there.
Hey, don't worry about it. It is what it is. Thought you knew what you were doing.
You're still alive, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Eleanor, can you take a look at this? As long as he keeps it clean, it should be okay.
Would you guys stop making such a big deal about it? It happened. It's over. Move on already.
Ooh. I'm just trying to make sure he's okay, Gabe.
Get out.
What we need to be talking about is the plan. Oh, I have a bunch of ideas. I want to be the one to go after Dad. Just give me a gun and I'll do whatever. I know the town. I know what Dad's gonna be thinking.
Slow down.
Hey, slow down, would you? You're getting way ahead of yourself.
Who's to say you're even coming along, kid?
Are you fucking kidding me?
That wasn't the right thing to say.
Oh, this is bullshit! I'm not staying behind.
Gabe, take a breath.
He's my dad. I'm going.
It's going to be dangerous out there.
Yeah.
And I don't want anyone else getting hurt.
And you're emotionally involved.
If we get to save Dad, then getting hurt is worth it. It's worth dying for. This is more important to me than anyone else. I've got a gun, and I know how to use it.
Nobody's going to die.
No way anybody is dying. Not today. That's why we have to take the time to talk it through, so everybody comes out okay. Nobody here is gonna let you be a martyr, Gabe. Your life is precious.
Life is precious? Then how come you shot Conrad, huh? Back in the tunnel, when he came after us, he tried to bargain with you, but you thought killing him would be easier.
I saved your life.
I saved your life, too, in case you didn't remember that part.
So what? You shot him. You killed him.
What the fuck,
he was going to shoot us.
Is he telling the truth? You murdered my friend?
That's right. He doesn't exactly know that.
What did you do that for? You looked me in the eyes, man. You let me think the walkers had killed him.
He would have killed them.
You were just fucking lying this whole time?
He had a gun on them. If I hadn't killed him, he was gonna shoot Clementine and Gabe.
He's telling the truth. When Conrad found out that I used to run with New Frontier, he went crazy.
Yep.
He would have pulled the trigger, no question.
I guess we'll never know, right? Because he's not here to tell his side of things. You made sure of that. Looks like you're a pretty fucking dangerous person to be around, Javi.
Hey.
First you kill my friend, then you get me and my friends on Joan's shit list?
Hey.
I think you need to give us some space, Javi.
Fuck that! I don't want to see you ever again.
Oh, God.
Well, maybe I'd be better off with Joan. At least I know she wants to stab me in the back. You get the fuck out and you stay gone, or I can't be held accountable. You feel me?
Not cool.
We can take care of ourselves. Hell, we stick around you much longer, you'll probably kill us too.
I'm sorry it happened the way it did. Really. Conrad wasn't a bad guy. The situation was just fucked.
I couldn't let him kill the kids. Are you kidding me?
We better go get that truck.
I'll get my stuff. Then call you on the walkie when I see things getting started in the square.
So, Tripp might not have Javi's back if things go bad. Or get complicated, like you know they will. Can't believe Clementine, though. She gets her period and her voice gets deeper at the same time. What a coincidence. Doesn't all happen, like, in the space of, like, one day, like that.
Clem, you come with me to get the truck. Gabe and Kate, you guys hang back here.
At least these guys like us.
I see what's going on. You're punishing me because I told everyone what you did.
Okay. Right? Two of them like us.
Screw that. I'm going to get the truck.
You can't...
You stay behind and keep watch.
Drive? You've all got jobs to do.
Keeping watch is an important job, too.
Not as important as getting that truck.
Hey, Gabe. Come on. I need you to watch my back on this one.
He likes her.
Yeah. Okay.
He'll do it. She's cute.
What? Nothing. Gabe and I will be fine back here.
She's got him right around her little pinky finger. Hey, Gabe.
What do you want, Javi?
I want to get off his back, so I don't want to say either of these two. Everything quiet out there?
All quiet out there?
Yeah. You don't need to worry about it, okay?
We'll talk later.
Let's talk later.
All right.
I can tell you're really looking forward to it. Alright, let's look at stuff. So I got this. Oh, there's Walker back there.
Gotta be careful.
That's a long arm.
Any more muertos pushing?
Holy crap.
Those boards won't hold up.
Muertos. That arm is, like, almost as long as he is tall. Excavator. Is that what they call that?
This thing looks like it moves too slow for an escape.
Mm-hmm. So we passed right by Clementine. Oh, now she's over there. Okay. I gotta walk over here past her to talk to her? Okay.
What's going on?
That was freaky.
Thanks.
For what?
Helping out with Gabe. He's having a rough time.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we all are.
We all are, yeah.
I'm just doing what I can. Out.
Let's keep looking for that truck.
You got it.
Clementine's come a long way, hasn't she? She's our only link between this whole story, because everyone else dies at the end of the season. Bulldozer.
Guess they'll be using that for construction once they've cleared this area.
Alright, what else we got? Grass. Garage door open. Forker? A forklift. Let's say it's a forker.
Sturdy, but only room for one.
Anything else around before I open that? Road closed. What does it say? Take me to hell. I'm walking into the camera. I'm walking into the camera. Okay, let's go open that. Inside is the truck.